the Goths is the best orc clan in all the warp. Period. There's no bigger, meaner, tougher, or better clan in all orc culture. We're mega brutal and cunning, and we don't take any rubbish from no one. We can gore anyone up close, and if you hide behind rocks or something, we'll lob a stick bomb up your backside. Gork and Mork make only the orkiest of orcs into living gargs, and we're led by Gazgul Mag Uruk Fracker, the prophet of Gork and Mork. If that's not reason enough, then you can zog off. We've done the most dacker, the most scrumping, and gored the most gits in the warp. Slag shakes under our boots, and we have the best shooters, choppers, mechs, thugs, and bosses. We tell all the other clans what to do, because we're orkier than all of them. And if they don't like it, they can try and stop us, but they're too naff to beat us at Dakar. We got bigger muscles, bigger brains, bigger mobs, and bigger wars than anyone. We don't sneak, we don't hide, and all we needs is a slugger to off umis, pansies, bug eyes, and any other gits in our way. We don't care about flash or naz, just crumping, and our choppers are the sharpest. Our blitz boys are slower than the evil sons, but they're way orkier at Dakar. Our dread mobs are well hard and full of killer cans and death dreads to smash anything under their treads. I always says, only good Gretchen is a dead one, but the ones that pilot the killer cans is alright. Our blitz brigades charge into git mobs and make loads of cramp, while our tank busters break the gubbins of the umi mechs as our looters mow down any gits left standing. Our storm boys use their rocket packs to swoop in on gits and chop them up proper up close. The best storm boys get to be in Warboss Zagstruck's Vulture Squad and do the orkiest gore for the Goths. The Goth Guard is made up of the veteran Goths, and most is from Fracker's slag of Urk. Doing Dakar alongside the Prophet of Gork and Mork, there is no better place to do Dakar than with the Goth Guard. And last, Ugrak's Uglies is the tough core of Fracker's War. Wearing mega armor, the Uglies are the first to lead Dakars from the front and go up anything stupid enough to try and gore them. Because we're brutal and cunning, we use them teleporters to chop up gits mega quick and leave no time not doing Dakar. We wears black armor because we ain't poncy clans like the Bad Moons and don't need to show off how orky we is. We don't wear no paints or tattoo ourselves because it ain't orky. All you needs to know is we're the greenest greenskins that ever was. And if you don't think so, we'll gut ya.